with us for a couple years. They're very young and pretty new to everything, but they've been working their little butts off, and they actually got second place at the United States Swing Dance Championships.